October 20th at 10 p.m. Eastern. Honduran side Motagua takes on Mexican side America at the Estadio Tiburcio Carías Andino in Tegucigalpa. Motagua will look to pull off one of the most epic results in the history of the Scotiabank CONCACAF Champions League. The Honduran side must defeat Club America by a 5-goal margin to reach the quarterfinals. Both teams took care of business against Walter Ferretti, though both sides struggled against the Nicaraguan outfit. Motagua in particular had to fight hard for its victory, relying on a stoppage time winner from Israel Silva on the road in Nicaragua. That result keeps Motagua's quarterfinal hopes alive, but Diego Vasquez's men must overturn the 4-0 deficit in the reverse fixture against America in the Estadio Azteca. America will look to remain focused from kickoff and put an end to Motagua's campaign in the competition.